girl. That was the Trans-Siberian Orchestra with Metallica and Christmas Eve and Saturday Eve, y'all. And welcome to, this is the 7th annual Christmas show on the Friday Night Dance Party. So, it's not all going to be Christmas music, because I know, wherever you turn the radio dial right now, whether you're out in the car or at home, it's just an almost solid Christmas all the way through, and then people get a little bit tired of it by the time Christmas Eve rolls around. Well, not everybody, but some people do. So, actually, I'm putting into the show a lot of things on what happened on this day in musical history, along with interspersed with some Christmas music into the show. So I certainly hope you're going to enjoy it. Stick around for the next hour and a half or two, and we're going to have a good time. And I also want to mention, too, before I get started tonight, as you know, if you were listening last week, there were a lot of dropouts. Now, Spreaker is doing some things that I don't particularly agree with. And it made it kind of difficult last week with the dropouts. And some of them lasted 2 or 3 minutes. And some didn't last very long, and some lasted for maybe 5 minutes. So if you can kind of hang on and hang around with that and put up with it, and that'll give you something, a little bit of time to talk in between songs anyway, right? Okay. All right, let's continue on with the show. By the way, we have a birthday to celebrate today. Hard to believe. He looks 150, but Keith Richards of the Rolling Stones is celebrating his 72nd birthday today. I wonder if he's, getting any satisfaction.
I tried, and I tried, and I tried, and I tried.
Rolling Stones' Twin Spin right now. Probably his biggest Christmas song of all, Blue Christmas. And preceding that, you heard Not Fade Away by the Rolling Stones, a song that originally was brought out and was a big million seller for Buddy Holly, as a matter of fact. And let's see, we led off with Satisfaction, the Rolling Stones. No, we didn't. Yes, we did. Come to think of it. Anyway, I'm all confused, but that's all right. I'll try to get the confusion leading in the right direction. All right, after this. Anyway, we have a sorrowful day, actually, for someone. He was the falsetto leader of the New Beats. I'm talking about Larry Henley. The New Beats only had two hits, actually, and I'm going to play their biggest one coming up now. And just want to remind you, it was on this day, just last year, that Larry Hanley passed away. Here's the New Beats with their biggest hit.